Free Fire has a relatively minimal device requirement, making it available to most Android users. However, many players frequently attempt to run the game at maximum settings, which results in lags, constant frame drops, and sluggish gameplay. Hey everyone, welcome to Nepackz. I am Saurabh, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you best Free Fire settings for Bluestacks 5. In my previous videos, I have discussed some best settings to optimize Bluestacks and some best settings to optimize Bluestacks for Free Fire as well, for better gameplay and better FPS for low-end PC. 60 FPS is the gold standard in gaming overall. You can now push that standard up to 90 FPS. In a game as exciting as Free Fire, this will provide a more immersive gameplay experience and will give you an edge over other players. We will complete this tutorial in 4 different steps. First of all, we will change device profile. After that, we will enable high FPS in Bluestacks settings. Then, disable VSync in your GPU settings, either NVIDIA or AMD. After following these steps, a simple restart of Bluestacks to ensure all the changes are applied. According to the steps, let's change the device profile in Bluestacks first. First of all, launch Bluestacks, then navigate to the settings menu by clicking on the gear icon on the side toolbar. In the settings menu, open the device settings tab. Next, click on the drop-down menu under device profile and select Asus ROG 2 from the device list. Because as I have said earlier, Asus ROG 2 is one of the best gaming smartphones available in the market right now. Once selected, click on Save Changes. The device profile will then become active on your Bluestack. After completion of the first step, let's enable high FPS in Bluestack settings. Open the Performance tab. Under the Frame Rate section, make the following changes. Make sure that the slider in front of Enable High Frame Rate is blue. You can toggle it on or off by clicking on it. Next, slide the FPS counter to 240. Finally, click on Save Changes, and you have to restart the Bluestacks. To disable VSync, we have to know our graphics card at first. There is a separate process for NVIDIA graphics and AMD graphics to disable VSync. I will show you how to do it in both graphics. So let's start from NVIDIA. First of all, launch NVIDIA control panel. This can be accessed through the search menu on your taskbar. Click on Manage 3D Settings. Next, click on Program Settings. Now, click on the drop-down menu. Here, select App Player SDPlayer.exe. Under Specify the Settings for this program option, scroll down until you see Vertical Sync, which is VSync. On the drop-down menu beside it, select Off. Click on Apply to save these settings. Now, disabling VSync for AMD users. First of all, launch AMD Radeon software, then click on the Gaming tab. Click on the More Options button on the top right. Next, click on Add a Game. A File Explorer window will then open. Navigate to C Drive, Program Files, Bluestacks as displayed. From here, select sdplayer.exe. This will add Bluestacks to a list of your games. Click on the sdplayer.exe icon as illustrated. There are two changes to be made here. A pictorial example of these are shown in the image. Turn Wait for Vertical Refresh to Off unless application specifies. This can be found under the Graphics section. Turn Radeon FreeSync to Off. After these settings have been applied, please restart Bluestacks. You can now play Free Fire at 90 FPS. Now that you know how to play Free Fire at 90 FPS on Bluestacks 5, check out my other tutorials as well. So, I hope this tutorial has been helpful for you. If you like this tutorial, then subscribe to my channel for more useful videos like this. And this much for today, my friends. See you in the next video.